To begin with, in order to help us understand density, let's take a look at two classrooms. Classroom 1 could be described as having a dense population of students. Compare this to Classroom 2, which would be considered a low or less dense population of students. So what is density? Density is a measure of the mass of an object per unit volume. In other words, it's a measure of how compact the atoms inside of an object is. Density, it's just a ratio of mass to volume. But what determines the mass of an object? Everything is made up of matter. Stars, Mount Everest, and you. The matter is made up of very small particles called atoms. The atoms give objects their mass. Some objects, like gold, have atoms that are compacted very tightly, which creates a little bit greater density. And other objects, like helium, the atoms will be less compact and further apart. That's one reason why a balloon filled with helium will float. You can calculate the density of an object by finding the mass of the object and then divide this by the volume of the same object. If you take a look at this cylinder, it's filled with different liquids. You will notice the most dense liquids will be on the bottom, and the least dense objects will settle on top. This is a rule of density. Objects with less density will always settle on top of objects with a greater density. And finally, an easy way to remember the formula for density is to just use I love density. I know, a little cheesy, but if you shoot Cupid's arrow through the heart, it creates an M and a V, so you have mass divided by volume equals density. I hope that was helpful, and remember, kindness multiplies kindness. Be kind to someone today.